really got me because you got that meat tenderizer.
Oh my god.
What is it?
Nerd Bacon Raves. Hashtag ice puns. Hashtag already old. Hashtag nerd bacon puns. Hashtag ice puns. Oh boy. Have another ripe night of hashtags.
This is where we might die a lot, because I know I do. Ah! Sometimes I can't even, lose myself on the screen, but...
I do that a lot. That's what I was trying to say earlier, is that it makes it, sometimes there's so much going on the screen, you lose track, you don't want to bother.
Right. So many times, like I've beaten it before a million of times. This is where we're first going to get introduced to the sandwich.
Hey!
Won't stop coming until we use the sandwich. I'll use it.
Yeah, we already have one.
I need my sandwich.
Double team the next
thing.
It's not that good.
Codify. Bring you back until these guys are dead.
Okay.
Oh! Or I die first.
Well, you did say we're gonna die a lot. We don't turn to lie.
If it turns out that we both survive, I'd be very surprised. And I'm not saying, like,
it turns out we both survive.
Jeez. See these, like, see that sign earlier of walking the volcano town or something like that? Absolutely no active volcanoes. Can you see what happened here?
Yeah.
Looks like a volcano happened over here. Break these statues. They tend to have food, and you need food.
Deviled egg sounds good, actually.
Blueberry. Avoid your attacks pretty well. You gotta like catch them.
Thinking about that.
I think they did. Why'd you use your sandwich?
I meant to use my magic. Oh well.
Oh, he kicked his tush. Come on, big guy. I could use some fruit right now. I mean, I have a potion, but I don't want to use it. Seems like too much work. Use it. comes the final. Final boss of this place.
A steering wheel!
Oh god, it's not a puppet!
Oh my god,
a dragon!
Oh my god, it's Discord!
Whoops, I did not mean to use that.
Where am I? Oh my god, oh, I'm dead. Well, you can sleep for the hard truth. And then I could sing. Thank you.
How'd you
come back? You revived me.
How did I revive you?
I don't know, but you did it. You're a miracle worker. Oh wait, I'm dead again. Never mind.
Run!
I'm running, but I'm on fire. That's what college feels like. No!
Want some more?
Someone just honked outside.
that's just the way I like it. This corner helps keep the enemies isolated. But it seems like you're in trouble.
Rusko is kind of offended.
Why?
Because he knew it was a journey. You're so, it's a song. Everybody knows it's a song.
Sorry. Lose all my potions in here. Man, this castle's like insanely huge.
Must be compensating for something.
Alright. Finally. Mexico! What are you doing? Looking at the comments? I can't read them over here. Yeah, level up! Chill out, guys. Ow.
No, I couldn't tell.
Just saying.
By the way, it was a red bird and all.
time, man. That hurt just watching. Freeze, scumbag!
Bombs.
Aha! Are you frozen with terror? Oh! God!
That was actually a pretty good one.
Way. Oh, come on!
Do more sandwiches? You can totally heat them up.
Yeah! Kick his ass! That's all mad looking. Take these things out first. Ugh. Kill this one. Got it. Whoa. Lucky. Come on. Gotcha. This one's next. Beheaded body. Take the food. Alright. Next box is mine. Keep him distracted.
Oh yeah, okay, I'm
gonna
die.
I'll revive you. Let's kill this thing. This is the next one. Next one's down here. like it's just like
and he
smacks you.
Oh no, that's not nice.
Got it. That was broken. Crap. It's almost dead. One more little bit to go. Set me on fire! Stuff.
It's clearly the overlay is very messed up.
Well, it doesn't look messed up when I was setting the screen up anyways.
I guess it's tolerable.
Tolerable?
It's tolerable.
I have an ice sword, neener neener neener. I was like, Sarah, hey, wait, and then you were looking at the comments, so I was like, okay.
I could not hear you, I'm right here.
Oh.
I got the headphone in.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say, like, you're deaf? What?
No, I just...
What the heck?
I have a big black earphone.
This next stage is, like, my favorite. I have all the relics I require. Let's go. The relics? It's cute, though. I like the seagull on the top there. Oh no! Enemy ship.
Wow, you sound so enthused.
This is insanely easy. I like this song because it's like dubstep.
Yeah.
Jamming. Oh no! Ninjas! Too much physical attacks on them will make them disappear and they'll come right back and hit ya. Their weapon is a scythe and a cup of tea. A cup of tea is their shield.
Right.
See? Turned into a decoy, like a log, and then reappeared as another enemy. like, just out of nowhere. There's also fruit in these barrels, you should eat them. I like the little derp crabs right here on the side of the ship. Rely on your magic. They're even harder cards and stuff. Absolutely love rides, like roller coasters and stuff. But that ride, I've been on one before, and like it made me feel like I was like floating, like off of the thing. Like I was incredibly nervous because I felt myself floating off. Like my butt literally came up off the seat, and I'm like, oh my god, I need to be off this right now.
Okay, that thing is way too happy.
He's happy because he's got a meal.
No he doesn't. Not today. Bye-bye.
Come on this way.
I know. I'm just running around.
Why are you running around?
Because I want to. Piss you off.
Doing a great job with that.
Thank you.
These derp...
Took over 10
these
years
derp back. Scorpions, will get you if you don't...
Come on, this way.
They'll leave you alone if you don't bother them. Don't get in their way.
They're kind of coming towards me, so... I mean, I'm gonna fight it.
You've triggered both the enemies at once! Gonna dig this. Digging it? I know I am. Money. Tons of it. Go ahead. Dig a spot.
I'm trying to find my
I'll defend you.
Oh, cool, an apple.
Food. You need the food. Hello. Enemy! Run! There's a spot to dig right there. Keep him preoccupied. He's dead. Go ahead, dig the spot. Dig it. Right here. Money. Ah, crap. Don't let them go down in the ground again. Crap! Got two of them going in the ground again. I got at least a cold one. There we go. Isn't that great? Take this spot right here. Right here, dig this spot. One of these spots has a
cool. Let me useless thing.
One of these spots has a giraffe in it. I just don't remember which hole. Alright, I'll get him. There you go. Get the spot. Dig it. Right where I'm standing.
No, I can't see anything.
Closer. Oh. You shall pay for your insolence with thy blood. Get closer. There you go. Go! Good spot. Dig it. Another boot! Yay!
What does that even do?
Nothing. Here's
the
spot.
What's the point?
You win some, you lose some, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
That guy's dead! There you go! Hey, you were supposed to die!
Didn't.
Not you. I was talking to the scorpion. Gotcha.
Over here.
Here's a spot. Right where I'm standing. Get it.
Money. An Oscar. Awesome.
We all deserve one. Does something.
I would like to, but I kind of.
I'm telling the audience
that.
Soon.
Oh. I thought I just assumed you were just telling me.
Oh lord!
What am I? I have no idea what's going on in the chat.
Park the bus.
I have something about gouging out eyeballs.
Beauty is in the eye of the beholder. Get it? My character's called a beholder. I need to kill that cicada. Whatever he is. Scarab? I don't even know. There we go.
My heart looks delicious.
Alright. Your heart looks delicious? Oh no! Aliens! Aliens have the lowest amount of health. They die so easy.
Yeah,
but they're just annoying. Run! Run! Yeah, they have a tendency to smush you. Run!
It's okay, it's not like I haven't been smothered before.
Oh my. A break. Ah, never mind. Gotta stop it somehow. Stand one still for
like
a second. Stand still for a second. Then run. Or not. That didn't exactly go as planned.
You led me down the wrong path.
It wasn't on purpose, but it is going straight for you.